Nityanandam, we welcome all of you to the fifth day of the Chittirai Brahmotsavam, celebrating the glory of the two divine incarnations of Meenakshi and Sundareshwara. So one day after the wedding of Meenakshi, Devi Meenakshi, and Sadashiva in the form of Sundareshwara, a grand feast was organized, where everyone in the city was fed well. And there was this one Shivagana called Gundodara. How much ever he ate, he was not satisfied. Even for him, Sadashiva smiles and calls upon Devi Annapurani. She gives him 4 full pots of rice, and Gundodara eats it all up. But now he's thirsty. He drinks up all the water in the city of Madurai, and yet his thirst is not quenched. So Sadashiva, out of his immense compassion, calls upon Ganga, who resides in his matted locks, to quench the thirst of Gundodara. Ganga, the river, asks for a boon, that whoever bathes in her will be cleansed of all their sins. Whoever just touches her waters will be relieved of all their sins, all their pains and troubles. And so Ganga descends to quench the thirst of Gundodara, and Gundodara is satisfied. He bows down to Sundareshwara and Meenakshi with all his love and gratitude. Now, what would I like to say? That Sadashiva doesn't demand any great penance, any great tapas, any great sacrifice from us. Even a Shivagana like Gundodara, anybody, Sadashiva fulfills each and every one of us with his compassion. Swamiji takes nothing from us, but keeps showering us with everything more than what we can ask for. He embraces me, embraces all of us, with our incompletions, whoever, as just we are, because he doesn't embrace me, he embraces the Sadashiva in me. So today, Devi Meenakshi, who Swamiji chose to carry her very bio-memory in this body of his, graces us today on the Ashvavahana. She was a skilled horseback rider since she was a small girl. The Ashvavahana is a celestial horse. It embodies all the great qualities of a ruler, which Meenakshi sits on top of and rules her kingdom. Only the greatest rulers can sit on top of this divine horse. She carries in her hands the sate, the harness and whip, representing her hold over the abundant auspiciousness that the Ashvavahanam represents. Let us all now receive Devi Meenakshi's blessings with the Mahaarati.
ॐ त्रैलोक्यमातः जनदुःखहन्त्री निशुम्भशुम्भाद्यसुरप्रणाशिनी नीले शिवेद्धाङ्कविलासलीले मां पातु मीनाक्षि सदा कटाक्षैः माणिक्यवीणाम् उपलालयन्तीं मदालसां मञ्जुलवाग्विलासां माहेन्द्रनीलद्युतिकोमलाङ्गीं मातङ्गकन्यां मनसा स्मरामि ॐ धूरसि धूर्वधूर्वन्तं धूर्वतयोऽस्मान् धूर्वति तन्धूर्वयं वयं धूर्वामस्तं देवानामधिकस्थितमं वप्रितमं दुष्टतमं वन्दितमं देवहूतममहृतमसि हविर्धानं त्रिगुह्णस्त्वमाह्वान् मित्रस्य त्वा चक्षुषा प्रेक्षेमाभिर्मा संविक्ता मा त्वा हि गुंशिषम् ॐ श्री मीनाक्षी सुन्दरेश्वराभिन्नस्वरूप श्रीनित्यानन्देश्वरी आदिशक्तिसमेत श्रीनित्यानन्देश्वर सदाशिवाय नमः तदवतारभूत सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय सद्गुरुनित्यानन्दाय नमः जातवेदोपघ्नन् निरृतिं मम पशुभिश्च मह्यमावह जीवनं च दिशो दिश मानो हि गुंसी जातवेदो गामश्वं पुरुषं जगत् अभिव्रदग्न आगहि श्रिया मा परिपातया वंशि मीनाक्षीन्द्रेश्वराभिन्नस्वरूप श्रीनित्यानन्देश्वर्याशक्तिसमेत श्रीनित्यानन्देश्वर सदाशिवाय नमः तदवतारभूत सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय नित्यानन्दाय नमः एकहारदीपं सन्दर्शयामि ॐ अमृते अमृतोद्भवे अमृतवर्षिणी अमृतं श्रावय श्रावय स्वाहा ॐ मधुवातारताय ते मधुक्षरन्ति हिन्दवः माध्वीर्नसन्तोषधीः मधुनक्तमुतोषधि मधुमत्पार्थिवगुम्रजः मधुद्यौरस्तु नः पिता मधुमान्नो वनस्पतिर्मधुमागम् अस्तु सूर्यः माध्वीर्गावो भवन्तु नः मधु 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 श्रीमीनाक्षीसुन्दरेश्वराभिन्नस्वरूप श्रीत्यानन्देश्वरी आदिशक्तिसमेत श्रीत्यानन्देश्वरदाशिवाय नमः तदवतारभूत सर्वदेवदेवीस्वरूपाय सद्गुरुनित्यानन्दाय नमः नानाविधनैवेद्यं निवेदयामि ॐ सर्वमङ्गलमाङ्गल्ये शिवे सर्वार्थसाधिके शरण्ये त्र्यम्बके गौरीनारायणि नमोऽस्तु ते ॐ गौरीमिमाय सलिलानि तक्षस्येकपदी द्विपदी सा चतुष्पदी अष्टापदी नवपदी बभूवुषि सहस्राक्षरा परमे व्योमन् ॐ तन्महेशाय विद्महे वाग्विशुद्धाय धीमहि तन्न शिवः प्रचोदयात् कर्पूरगौरं करुणावतारं संसारसारं भुजगेन्द्रहारं सदा वसन्तं हृदयारविन्दे भवं भवानी सहितं नमामि श्रीमीनाक्षीसुन्दरेश्वराभिन्नस्वरूप श्रीनित्यानन्देश्वरी आदिशक्तिसमेत श्रीनित्यानन्देश्वरदाशिवाय नमः सर्वतारभूत सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय सद्गुरुनित्यानन्दाय नमः कर्पूरनीराजनं सन्दर्शयामि सुधासागरान्ते मणिद्वीपमध्ये लसत्कल्पवृक्षोज्ज्वलद्वृन्दचक्रे महायोगपीठे शिवाकारमञ्चे सदा सञ्चरन्तीं भजे पाण्ड्यबालां सुषुम्नान्दरन्ध्रे सहस्रारपद्मे रवीन्द्वग्निसंयुक्तचिच्छक्तिमध्ये सुधामण्डलस्थे सुनिर्वाणिपीठे सदा सञ्चरन्तीं भजे पाण्ड्यबालाम् Thank you.